Tracy, first off, the Yarmouth mother who says her son was targeted by a coach from Gray-New Gloucester met with school officials today. She says she appreciates the show of support the family is receiving. So Lynn Eckersley Ray says she became aware of this after players from Gray-New Gloucester spoke up and told their parents and a school official that their coach, Dwayne Grayton, urged his players to taunt her son, who's a quarterback for Yarmouth. The coach allegedly telling players to say, quote, "Who's your daddy?" every time they tackled him because he has two mothers. The moms were outraged when they learned about this. The coach has since resigned, and today we asked the superintendent, what's next? He says this, quote, "We want all of our students to take pride in themselves and their school and to continue to understand the importance of respect for themselves and others." Parents and residents, meanwhile, reacting to this story, one saying she's glad the coach is gone.
I'm shocked that people are, and I tend to be a very conservative person. I'm a conservative person, but I find this morally reprehensible.
I think it's great that the kids, you know, recognized that it was wrong and stopped it, you know, especially with an adult mentor telling them that it was okay. You know, I applaud the boys.
We've reached out several times to Dwayne Grayton for a comment. He told us yesterday he wanted to tell us his side of the story, but he has not returned our emails today. Live in the studio, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.
All right.